So today, the event, tell me what it means to you personally.
Well, it means a lot. You know, I went public with breast cancer and it was a hard decision to make. But thankfully, I've been able to help a lot of women, especially young women. And it's a good payoff, you know, as much as it's difficult to go through something like this in the public eye, at the same time, you realize you're helping people, and then to get honored for it is amazing.
Are you getting people up in the streets just like, you're so inspirational, thank you?
No, it's so sweet. You know, all the time people come up to me and they're like, just the woman right behind me was saying she had breast cancer, and I get it all the time, and it really is like a sisterhood. And then people come up and they congratulate me all the time about the baby, you know, and people are so nice, and so I love it. It's very sweet.
You've had a huge amount of celebrities who are just so inspired by everything you do. Sarah Michelle Gellar, I saw Brooke Burke tweeted about you the other day. Tell me about that. Are there other celebrities who have reached out to you who have just been so supportive and helpful?
There have been so many. I mean, Kris Jenner, who's here today, you know, I've known her through the years, but when everything happened and when I went public with the breast cancer, I mean, she was right there. I mean, it was amazing. Like, she's such an incredible woman. Like, she'd send me an email and then I'd write back like three sentences, you know, to answer. And she'll write back like five paragraphs, you know? And she is the most loving person. She's like, this doctor, da-da-da, and you can stay here and you can do that. I mean, she's the nicest, most loving, caring person. So she's been amazing, and her family is just so incredible. So a lot of celebrities have reached out and said really nice things.
Have you gone to appointments lately? What's the latest going on?
What's that?
Have you gone to any of your appointments lately? What's the latest?
Which appointments? Oh yeah, everything's good. Yeah, everything's looking great, and we're just so thrilled. You know, it couldn't be better. So knock on wood, and it's all looking good.
What kind of dad do you think your hubby will be?
Honestly, the best in the world. And I know he will, because he's so incredible with children, whether they're someone on the streets kid. Every kid, he walks up and he asks them for a high five, and you know, he like wants to help them. He'll do anything with kids. And our nieces and nephews, when I have three little girl nieces, and when we go over to their house, the door opens and they all three of them charge for him and not me. And I'm always just standing there like, wah, wah. And they love, they're like, Bill. They can't get enough of Bill, and he's so loving, and he's always got kids on his shoulders and holding. So he's going to be an amazing dad. I mean, and that's not even his kid. You know?
Have you discussed parenting strategies? Because you guys are like the nicest people ever. Are you going to be Iron Fist or?
No, we're going to be, I don't know. We have to see how it goes. He thinks I'm going to be more of the disciplinarian. I think I will too. Yeah. You know, I grew up in like a tough Italian Catholic household. So yeah, I'm going to be pretty tough.